Oh! You won't regret this.
I want to hear you from the back of the room.
I can't wait to perform on the big stage.
Thank you. Thank you. Ooh.
Oh.
Aw. Thank you. Thank you. Kraken Academy used to be in harmony with its five clubs. Music, art, sports, drama, and science. My students here had so much fun conducting different experiments and learning about the world of biology, physics, and chemistry.
Huh?
But one day, something went terribly wrong.
Oh!
An experiment went awry, and Kraken Academy was destroyed. Only students from other clubs survived. From one day to another, I lost everything. My school, my students, the whole purpose of my existence.
Who?
I resented them for blaming me for the accident. I swore to myself I would take my revenge. With all the rage in me, my strength grew. I ambushed the spirits one by one and absorbed their powers. To make sure they wouldn't get in my way, I trapped them inside of students. With my amplified powers, I overthrew the Kraken and declared myself headmaster. I knew that the Mepsi Corp was drilling for Mepsonite under the school. This was the perfect opportunity. I needed to infiltrate them and use their drill to destroy the school grounds. There would be a new school with only one club, science. With one spirit as the protector, me. Finally, we would achieve harmony. The perfect recruit to take care of Mepsi Corp would be the smartest student of the school. Nadia.
Aww.
Oh!